San Francisco will never grow up. They said, this is another one of our many songs about space aliens.
They're all about space aliens. All of my songs are space aliens.
Or the healing properties of laughter. But this one's about these space aliens that are sitting down at Fort Mason Center in these giant blocks of ice. They're huge, and they're female.
You told me about the exhibit. I saw it. I didn't understand.
Yeah.
Double Happiness are playing here next Tuesday.
I also want to say thank you to 501 Spanish Village for opening the doors tonight.
Thank you.
tuning frenzy. It happens from time after time, we just can't help it. It's like, you know, it's a powerful force that overcomes us. I don't know, if I could control it, right?
Thank you.
this song, but we're going to play it anyway. Sorry, girls.
Thank you.
Couldn't understand a single word. don't know, I think it would look better if it had a light on top of it, maybe, you know, a lampshade, and a doily at the bottom, but it's the best they could do. So. You guys like Black Sabbath? Okay, this song isn't by them.
I used to
thanks a lot for coming out to see us tonight. We really appreciate it. And this one goes out to Rance and the good old days, if you know what I mean. Most of you don't. we haven't played this next song since the last time we played it. And it's another one for the Fire Around Spanish Rose.
This is actually, I guess, the push the product part of the evening, unfortunately. I'm sorry. This is like our only current song, and we're kind of unemployed right now, so...